you have people now who don't pray. And you tell them, why don't you pray? He said, Allah did not guide me. You see? Allah did not guide you? Did you look in the preserved tablet? Did you see that Allah has written this for you? You have not seen. You are a liar. And this same excuse was used by mushriks, idol worshippers. They said in Quran, لو شاء الله ما عبدناه. If Allah willed for us, we would not be worshipping those idols. You see? As if they knew what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written for them. They did not know. That's why Allah told them, قُلْ هَلْ عِنْدَكُمْ مِنْ عِلْمٍ فَتُخْرِجُوهُ لَنَا. Do you have a knowledge that you base your statement on? So bring it up. Bring this knowledge. Because this is secret. This is what's written in the preserved tablet is a secret as long as it doesn't occur. If it occurs, we know it. You know? Or we could know it. If it occurs, then we could know it. Yani something that occurs to me, I'll know it. You know? But as long as it is in the preserved tablet and it did not occur, we don't know. So anyone who says, I don't want to pray because Allah did not guide me, this is lying on behalf of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.